was fed. I know just what it feels like to have voice in the back of my head. I can face the hole inside, face the waste when I close my eyes, face the watch the time I lie, face the laugh every time I fall.
He watches everything.
So now it's time to sink or swim. The face inside is hearing me, running beneath my skin.
It's like I'm paranoid.